baseball here on the show. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the veterans and the Titans. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Chang will be tasked with the starting pitching assignment for the away team. What do we need to know here, Danny?
It's not an easy thing to do to pitch as a rookie, but one of the things you have to do is use the positives. The opposing team has never faced you. You can't be afraid to throw the ball into the strike zone. Establish your pitches and try to work quickly.
Into the box, Victor Reyes. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss. Well, the sun is out, but it is icy out here today. 43 degrees at first pitch. Here comes the 1-2. Misses off the plate.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. But he's going to haul this one in on the run as he winds up just shy of the wall for the first down. And now we'll look at the starting lineup for the visitors in this one. What's going to be the key for him today, Mark?
Matty, I love the way this lineup's constructed. Talking to the manager before the game, he focused on the fact that they have a pass the baton mentality. Everything's flowing for this lineup. Chance to score a lot of runs.
At the plate, Cesar Hernandez. Bases are empty, one man out. This is line to left, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit.
You think there's any justice in the game? Watch those two at bats. Both of them hit on the absolute screws. One's right at one guy, and then one's a single. Go figure.
In now, Miguel Cabrera. Couldn't lay off that time, and it's 1-2. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. To two balls and two strikes now.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
The 2-2. He's running. 2-2 pitch is fouled away. Hernandez, base runner at first with one out. Swing and a liner. But sadly for him, this will head straight to the center fielder as he puts it away without much trouble for the second out.
Batting fourth, the center fielder, number 13.
Acuna digs in now. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Here comes the 1-2. Locks him up for strike three. Number 49 will be the one doing the pitching for the home side. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
Well, this guy's kind of unique. How about a five-pitch repertoire that he has? That gives him a lot of options for both righties and lefties. And if he's on, he could be really tough to hit.
Stepping up is Sang. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 2-1.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Acuna giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Batting second.
A chance now to take a look at how the home team lines up in this one. Mark DeRosa, tell us a little bit more about this lineup.
Matty, you focus on this lineup, the middle of the order jumps out at you because of the big power. But my focus today is on the table setters, the guys that set the tone. They have to be willing to work the count and find ways to get on base and create a little bit of havoc on the defense.
Count is 1-2 now. One out, nobody on. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Here he comes again, 1-2. And he goes and chops this one out towards second. Scooped up, and that's the second out.
Batting third, the designated hitter, number 99.
And now, Wang. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. The 1-1 home. Bases are empty here with two men out. Hit hard on the ground to second. Reined in. Throw to first with time to spare, and the side is retired. We've played an inning. No score here on the show. All set for the start of the inning, and next will be the power-hitting catcher, Salvador Perez. The 1-1 home. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2 is swung on and missed, strike three. Good job of making him chase a pitch for the strikeout there.
Yeah, Matt, that's the advantage of getting ahead in the count. You can really force hitters to expand their zone of protect. And when they're in that mode, getting them to go after a pitch they can't do much with becomes a lot easier.
Stepping in now, Harold Castro. That's in there on the outer half, 1-2 now. Fouled away.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
Struck him out.
Two up, two down on strikes in this inning. He looks really sharp out there, guys.
Standing in now, Anthony Santander. Slap hard the opposite way, and that'll get down for a two-out single. So a two-out knock, and we'll go a little deeper into the top of the second.
Batting it, the shortstop, Freddie Galvis.
So now to the plate, Freddie Galvis. Strike three called as he can't get the bat off his shoulders. Side retired. So stepping in is number 74. He's ready for his first AB here in this one. Now a swinging bunt. Ready on 1-2. This one's flared out toward left, and that's in there, base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning.
Hey, there's a case of a jam sandwich right there. Not that bad of a pitch, but he's able to just be strong enough to loop that one into left field.
Dan, sometimes a jam sandwich tastes much better than a rocket right at somebody.
Into the box, Chen popped him up. Hernandez shading to his right. One down.
All right, here's how the visitors are lining up today. And I'd like to focus on Salvador Perez, the man who dons the tools of ignorance behind the dish. He's a clubhouse leader. He's one of the best pitch framers in the game. He's like a soft blanket back there for this pitching staff.
Into the box now, number two. Oh, and he was fooled that time on the pitch away as he went around for strike two.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Santander waits on it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now.
Batting seven, the second baseman.
Now it'll be Yu Chang. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Here's the 1-1. A runner on first with two away. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Acuna's there for it. And that's the third out. Now at the plate, Miguel Cabrera, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. The 1-1 home.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence, he's got great body language on the mound, he's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Oh, and this is hit high and deep out to left. Gone to lead off the inning. So a solo shot off the bat of Miguel Cabrera. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Hey, listen, there's an old adage in baseball that solo home runs won't kill you. This is one of the top hitters in that lineup, so a home run, a solo home run right here, it's not the end of the world.
In now, Victor Reyes. Taken, and that one catches the bottom part of the strike zone.
If you're on the mound right here, you got to trust your catcher and execute. You know who's coming up to the plate.
The 1-2. Ball two.
Man, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. Fielded cleanly on the first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out.
The batter number seven, second baseman, Cesar Hernandez.
Now at the plate, here is Cesar Hernandez. One run in and one gone so far this inning. Hit hard towards center. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon.
Hey, sometimes you just got to tip your cap right there. You execute a nice pitch down in the zone, think you're going to get a ground ball or a swing and a miss, and you find yourself with a man on first. Got to regroup.
Stepping in now, Miguel Cabrera. Pitch outside, the throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. Hernandez leads off second with one gone in the inning. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Sang is there, two gone.
Now batting, the center fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr.
Digging in next, Ronald Acuna, runner in scoring position with two gone. Here's the 1-1. got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. But they're off to a good start as they pick up a run on this solo shot. Bottom of the third coming up. The veterans on top, 1-0. Leading off the inning, it'll be Chang, and they could use a spark from him here. Grounded back up the middle, and that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
Leadoff knock right there, Dan. How frustrating is it to let that leadoff guy get on?
Boy, every pitcher, you want to get that first guy out, D-Roy. The chances of scoring runs are so much more slim when you get that first guy out. Traffic on the bases, now you have to pitch out of the stretch. It's never easy for the pitcher.
At the plate now, Lee. Now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. Only play to the pitcher covering, and the runner moves into second on the play.
The batter, number 25.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Sang. A base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. He's set. Here's the 2-2. One out and a runner on second base. Here's a pop-up now, and there to bring it in is Cabrera for out number two.
Now batting, number 9.
Next up is Wang, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Ready with the 1-1. Swing and a line drive. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. Throw into second. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. So one run on two base hits, no errors, and no one left. Three innings complete, all tied at 1-1. New inning set to get underway. And up next, the former World Series hero, Salvador Perez. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
That's what happens when a slider doesn't do what you want it to do. That was just one of those cement mixers, kind of just spinning but doing nothing. Nice job of punishing that pitch.
To the plate now, Harold Castro down the first baseline, scooped up, and he'll take this to the bag himself for the first out, but it's a productive one as the runner moves up to third.
Now batting, right fielder, Anthony Santander.
Anthony Santander, the next to bat, 1-for-1 with a single so far. Perez stands at third with one gone in the inning. Grounder down the line at third. Reined in. Throw gets him. Two down.
Not a lot you can do with that pitch. That fastball just ate him up inside and gets the soft grounder for the out.
So now here is Freddy Galvis. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Two outs here with a runner at third. Heading out towards shallow right. Number 2 is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Bottom of the inning now, and digging in is the rookie designated hitter, Wang. on the ground for Hernandez at second base. Fielded cleanly, and that's out number one.
The batter.
So with one away, let's punch up the graphic and show you the pitch speed comparison for the two starters here in the fourth inning. Both guys pretty close, top speeds of 95 and 94. Next will be the cleanup hitter, number 74. He singled in his first AB. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up, and this is going to wind up a foul ball. Here comes the 1-2. Is laid off for ball two. Hard hit ball to second, right to him. And very quickly there, they're two gone to start the inning.
The batter, number four.
Now to the plate, Chen 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Change up just off the black, and it's 2-1. Well thrown sinker that time down, but in the strike zone. Two balls, two strikes, a crucial count for both pitcher and hitter. So, Dan, what was your approach on the mound in that count? Do you still pitch for a swing and a miss? That retires the side, and that will do it. All ready to go in the top of the fifth, and that brings in Miguel Cabrera. Number 48 is on, and he'll take over on the mound in relief.
Number 48.
Now a ball ripped into deep center field. Around first, digging for two. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
Managers these days like to think of that nine-hole hitter as the second leadoff man, and he plays the role pretty well right here. Gets the leadoff double, and now he gives the real leadoff man a chance to bring him home.
Into the box, Victor Reyes, 2-2. Swing and a little blooper to center. Chang ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch, a great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
Seven. Second baseman, Cesar Hernandez.
At the plate now is Cesar Hernandez. Couple of singles to his credit thus far. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. He's got it, and he'll take this one to the bag for the out, but meanwhile the runner will move up 90 feet to third base.
The third baseman, number 24, Miguel Cabrera.
Ready now is Miguel Cabrera. He's lined out and flied out in two plate appearances. The 1-1. Changeup gets him out in front for strike two.
trying to do way too much up there from what I could tell. He knows that's a big run standing there at third, but that swing was way out of control. You still have to stay within your...
We'll have to leave it there as the play is made for the third out. Carlos Carrasco will come on and pitch for the seventh time here this spring.
Carlos Carrasco.
Stepping in once again is number two. He's 0 for 1 thus far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. Smoked on the ground up the middle, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard.
He had him on the ropes right there. Count leverage, two strikes against the batter. He's going to have to put that in the memory bank because that guy made a nice two-strike approach right there, made a nice two-strike adjustment.
Into the box now, Yu Chang. Line drive to center field, and that'll get down for a base hit.
These guys are in perfect position to break through right here and to take the lead. There is, without question, nothing tougher than back-to-back singles. You don't know if they're going to bunt. You don't know. They can do so. They have so many options at their disposal right now.
So now to the plate. Chang, bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. Hernandez at second, but he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out.
That was kind of a high degree of difficulty play that time. You see the off-balance throw to the second base, and he couldn't get a lot on it, but they did get the out.
At the plate, Lee, 2-2. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout, or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Good time to try to put the ball down in the strike zone. You can either get a strikeout or potential double play ball.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Chasing after it is Santander. He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. It's now a 2-1 ball game. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Sang. The 3-2 pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Acuna's there for it. And that's the third out. So a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Five innings complete. The Titans are out in front 2-1. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Ronald Acuna. Lee makes his way toward the mound now as he'll appear in his sixth ball game of the spring. One and one, here it is. Hit on the ground to third. Scooped up. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Now batting, catcher, Salvador Perez.
Here's the catcher, Salvador Perez. 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Low scoring game thus far. 2-1 here in the sixth. Now one hit fouled over to the right side as the count moves to 1-2.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
And another foul ball. The 1-2 pitch. Fly ball out toward left center field. Left fielder giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Now batting, designated hitter, Harold.
To the plate now is the designated hitter, Harold Castro, grounded out in his last at bat. A shot to first base and caught there to end the inning. Nothing doing here this half. 2, 3, and 4 due up in the home half of the sixth. The Titans are out on top 2-1. Miguel Yajure enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. So now to the plate, Wang. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. And the throw is there to record the first out.
Now batting, number 99.
Next will be the designated hitter, Wang. He bounced out last time up. Now the 2-1.
I know that fastball registered at about 92, 93, but I guarantee you it looked about 4 to 5 miles an hour faster than that for this offensive player. After coming off a curveball, the old push the throttle and pull it is being used.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Wang goes down for the second out here in the bottom half.
74.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, number 74. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. A ball and two strikes. The count now with the bases empty and two away. Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. Two out, nobody on. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Just hung in there on that one. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. The pitch. Curveball, and he buckled him, but it's full 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. A solo shot down the line and right as they extend the lead a bit. It's now 3-1. Certainly a tape measure shot there as we take a look at it with our ShowTrack technology. 111 miles an hour was the exit velocity, so it comes as no surprise that it carried as far as it did. Stepping in now, Chen. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there.
Ah, man, just a hair early on that one and just pulled it foul. It's going to have to find a way to refocus. Not easy to continue an AB after you just went deep foul.
Both teams with 6 hits so far. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. one scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. Bottom third of the order, 7-8-9, due up to start the seventh, and this is now a 3-1 ball game.